9x plus 5 is equal to 4 bracket में x minus 2 plus 8. Now we are going to solve 9x plus 5 is equal to 4 bracket x minus 2 plus 8. In this equation, first of all, you open the small bracket, like you write 9x plus 5 is equal to 4x minus 8 plus 8. In the next step, 9x plus 5 is equal to 4x minus 8 and plus 8 is equal to 0. Means when you are adding same numbers with a different sign, that's value is 0. Then you transpose 4x, the 9x minus 4x is equal to minus 5. Means 5x is equal to minus 5, x is equal to minus 5 upon 5, that is x is equal to minus 1. It is your solution. In this equation, we want to find out the value of y in this term. In this equation, first of all, you cross multiply, means LHS numerator is multiplied with RHS denominator, and RHS numerator is multiplied by LHS denominator. Like here, 3 bracket 7y plus 4 is equal to minus 4 bracket y plus 2. Then you open the bracket, you get 21y plus 12 is equal to minus 4y minus 8. Then you transpose literal in LHS and constant term in RHS. Then you write 21y plus 4y is equal to minus 8 minus 12. You get 25y is equal to minus 20. Then y is equal to minus 20 upon 25. It is reducible by 5, 5 4s and 5 5s. This means its value is minus 4 upon 5. To solve this linear equation, 2 minus 7x upon 1 minus 5x is equal to 3 plus 7x upon 4 plus 5. So cross multiply, this means 2 minus 7x into 4 plus 5x is equal to 3 plus 7x into 1 minus 5x. Then you open the bracket, you get 2 plus 8 minus. You want to do that. Means multiplying each bracket into, each bracket is multiplied with each other. Then plus 5x minus 7x, 4 plus 5x is equal to 3, 1 minus 5x plus 7x, 1 minus 5x. When you open the bracket, you get 2, 4, 8 plus 2, 5, 10x minus 28x minus 35x square is equal to 3 1 the 3 minus 15x plus 7x minus 35x square. Then you write variables in LHS and constant. 8 plus minus 28 minus 10 means 18x minus 35x square is equal to 3 minus 8 years minus 35 years square. Then we transpose literal in LHS and constant term in RHS. Write here minus 18 years minus 35 x square plus 8 x plus 35 x square is equal to 3 minus 8. 35 x square plus and minus are cancelled here. You get minus 18 plus 8 x means minus 10 x is equal to minus 5. Then you cancel both minus sign from both sides. You get x is equal to 5 upon 10. 5 1 gram, 5 2 gram means 1 upon 2. Required solution of the given equation x is equal to 1 upon 2.